get over the bridges and the tunnels, and you come to Long Island. Up until just recently, this was all farmland. This is where vegetables and fruits were grown for World War I and World War II. After World War II, people started to migrate from the city out to the suburbs. LIR was a very prestigious FM, the first stereo FM on Long Island. The LIR actually stood for Long Island Radio, and the station was in Hempstead in a very low-income area.
Now this is Thomas Alva Edison's original copy machine here. This is the ladies' room. Let's see if we can get lucky.
What made LIR great was we didn't have anything. We had nothing. We had old turntables.
Now I'm picking up the tone arm, putting it on the LP.
We had a console that had knobs. We had old cart machines and tape recorders and all that stuff. And it forced you to be more creative because all of this equipment was working against you.
We were truly underground.